shit. Yo, we're back. We're back. We are back. So, listen. I'm supposed to swim down here? Oh, okay. What the fuck? What the fuck? Summon forth a soul to attack your enemies.
You have acquired the claws of Hades, Kratos. With them, summon cursed souls to attack your enemies.
What the fuck? Oh, that is definitely amazing. Also, if I block, I don't take any damage. For claws, blaze, L1. Jesus. Was there something down here? No. Oh, okay. Okay. Boom, boom. What are these souls too? Oh, that thing opened. Okay. Anything down here? No.
Kratos! Can it be? Does this mean Lord Hades rules no longer?
Obviously, dude.
The god of the underworld is dead.
Dead? Hades deserved to suffer, though I thought his death impossible.
Olympians overestimate themselves.
Interesting. I will keep that in mind, Spartan.
Oh, another portal.
You need the soul of a god to use the Hyperion Gate, Kratos. And that one has not been used for centuries. I'm sure it's broken, otherwise I would have seen my beautiful... you know, Kratos, I wasn't always like this, a monster. I
Man,
was once the most prized craftsman in all of Olympus. Zeus rewarded me with my marriage to the beautiful Aphrodite. My mother, Hera, bragged of my talent. But the day you killed Ares was the day my world was torn from me. That day, Zeus became the fiend you now know. Worst of all, he took my beloved daughter, Pandora. My reason for living. I spend my time here trying to recreate her.
What the fuck?
I fail again and again. She still lives, Spartan. I can feel it. You.
So that's who that was.
You, Kratos. You can bring her back to me.
Your child is not my concern.
But surely you can understand. You were once a father, too.
Oof. Let's save. We gotta save. Oh shit, did the wrong one. Oh my god. So, are we gonna go save her or what are we doing? Okay. Game settings, tutorial shows up to. Yeah, I didn't finish the that one thing where I just step on it and release something. So it could be that. Okay, it might be that. It might be that. Cause I don't know what else to do. If it's not that. Okay, it must be that. Let's go then. Real question is where? Bitches. Jesus. Oh, fuck. Chungus. Come on, big Chungus. Motherfucker, fuck. Let's go. Bitch. Bitch. One more. Let's see what's over here. Okay. Exactly what I needed. Thankfully, I saved it instead of just wasting it. Oh, there she is. Bitch. Oh, what's over there, though? Oh, there's nothing. Bitch. Let's go.
Remember your purpose, Kratos. The twilight is upon us. His death is our only hope.
Understand this, Athena. Zeus will die.
Ooh. Oh, here we go. What the fuck? The city of Olympia. I'm gonna be honest, this game seems like it's kind of short compared to like the progression of the game. Oh, is that my friend? Hey, you okay?
Live, Spartan. The blood of Cronus serves you well. Quickly, you must help me.
Help you?
Yes, child. Quickly, I suffer greatly. I tried to return to battle, but
without me.
You know I had no choice. You must help me.
Wait. What? Oh, there's something over there. Am I just supposed to not help him? Oh well. I don't know what else to do, so. That's fucking weird.
Kratos, do I mean nothing to you?
You were a means to an end, Gaia. Nothing more.
But I must face Zeus. The Titans must take down Olympus.
No! This is my war, not yours.
Okay. So weird. I'm gonna be honest, I don't get that. Just cause she continued without you? Oh well. I mean, she did fight with you, so... Okay! Don't tell him to prove your worth as a hero. Destroy the enemies that stand in your way. Oh shit. Motherfucker. Last one. Oh, I was hoping for like a boss. That was beautiful. Absolutely beautiful. What the fuck is that? Who's that? A rando? What's down here? LT to adjective. To grab. Ah, fuck. Come on. Chris to leap to them. figured it out. So, okay. Oh, okay. Big voice. I get why we're going against him now, and this guy, he's been getting fucked up the entire game. This guy again. Jesus Christ. There we go. Bitch. You gotta be kidding me. I think fire's their weakness. I'm gonna switch to my fire reaction. Oh. come on, come on, come on, come on. Oh, it's affected me too. So beautiful. I love it.